Is it just me, or is this question is really hard to understand, or am I just being stupid? Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well, and welcome back to a new episode of Weekly Wecko. In today's episode, I'll be answering a bunch of fun questions again, so let's get going. The first question comes from Toys with Charlotte. She says, hey, I love this, you're awesome. Aw, thank you. When will you show your face again? Very soon, I promise. The next question comes from LPS Jackson. She says, okay, so since I love that orange color, what's your favorite LPS color type? Definitely the kinds that I'm wearing. This one is bright green, but they have them in so many different colors, and I just think they make your pet look so much better. LPS Palm Tree asks, I look forward to every Tuesday for a weekly Wecko. Oh, thank you so much. I have a question for next week. What is your aesthetic, like emo, pastel, or that stuff? So she meant clothing-wise, I usually go for comfy and nude colors or pastel. LPS Autumn Cully says, I love your channel so much. Oh, thank you. What LPS types do you love the most, fake or real Hasbro LPS? Definitely the real ones by Hasbro, without a doubt. But I have to say that the new fake ones are super pretty and super cute. And what was the first LPS that caught your eye? If you have not seen my story time video yet on how I got into Lil's Pet Shop, then make sure to check it out. It is in the right corner over here. I am pretty sure that this horse is the one that caught my eye first, and I just fell in love with her right away. Unfortunately, mine is very messy, as you can see. I just really have to get a replacement of this one. LPS Ocean Dream said, I really love the idea of Weekly Wecko. Aw, thank you so much. Here is a would you rather question. She says, would you get rid of all of your non-big five LPS for your dream LPS, or get rid of all of your big five pets to get all the non-big five pets? Is it just me, or is this question is really hard to understand, or am I just being stupid? I really have to read it again. Hold on a sec. I am honestly not the biggest fan of Big 5 LPS, but my mascot is a fake Big 5 pet too, so yeah, that counts as well. And my wish list of dream pets is not that big, so I think I would keep my Big 5 LPS. But mainly because of my mascot, honestly. Buns asked, if there weren't the Big 5 LPS, what other pets in your opinion would represent them? AKA, which other pets would be the Big 5 pets after them? Love that question, so let's represent to you the new Big 5 LPS. The first one, in my opinion, would definitely be Lil's Pet Shop Beagles. For example, this cutie patootie. The next one, in my opinion, would be German Shepherds. Da 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 da. Tabby Cats. Chihuahuas. And last but not least, let's try that again. LPS Corgis. So yeah, those are the new Big 5 LPS. Let me know down below what you guys think of my choice of these Big 5 pets. And I would love to hear in the comments down below which Big 5 pets you guys would have chosen. LPS Acrylic TV asks, in your opinion, what is the weirdest or derpiest LPS that you have? Love your channel. Aw, thank you. My weirdest or derpiest LPS would definitely have to be this flamingo. I don't think I have to say that much. It is just like so super ugly. Like, I really don't have any words for this. It is just really ugly, and I don't even know why I bought it. Like, it's really ugly. Moving on to the last question, which is by Renee DeMai. Thanks, girl, for commenting again. Love your questions, as always. She says, do you think Hasbro does not care of what their customers think? I truly think they do not care at all, because of the simple fact that they are still making new ugly LPS, and they are not bringing back the G2 pets. So no, in my opinion, I don't think they care at all. How do you get ideas for YouTube videos? Whenever I feel like making a certain video, I just go with it. But maybe I can recommend you to, like, watch other LPS YouTubers their videos to get inspired. Just a side note, in next week's episode of Weekly Wecko, I'll be giving you tips and tricks on how to make YouTube videos. But please answer a bunch of questions down below for the episode after that, because I always need new questions. Thank you for watching. Make sure to head back on my channel on Friday, because I have a super, super exciting video to post. I'm so excited, I cannot wait, honestly. So make sure to be back on Friday, and I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.